comes down to what Texas has done to
if Missouri State
and as you said, an Alabama team that's idle, and the last time they played,
Sono's cheering up Betty.
There are a lot of factors that go into play here.
Keep telling Daddy, it's not over yet.
It's over, baby.
And show that graphic, Penn State's
right there.
It's over, baby.
Said, Daddy, you're wrong. It's not over yet.
It's over, baby.
I just hope that all of you out there watching and
what a boy. He's still cheering the son, the father.
This has really been a lot of fun.
It's not over,
baby. It's just a great, great shootout.
It's over.
10 points, baby.
Great coaching job.
How are we going to do it, Tita?
Give our condolences to Ryan
Reynolds. Yeah. Yeah. Said Oklahoma in the last couple of years.
Yeah. Finally healthy, back.
So that is complaining you, Tutu.
Rehabbing his knees, had a chance to get faster and get stronger. He's having a great year.
Oh.
And then today, he's got a knee brace.
What a 10 minutes they're going to spend time together,
They missed him today, but they'll miss him.
So it's not over yet.
Down here.
Okay, girl. Hope it's not over yet.
We still have a chance for
Bye.